Nigerian business mogul and a billionaire Femi Otedola has acquired about 2.24 billion units of shares of Trans Corporation PLC, becoming the second largest shareholder of the company. The transaction, which represented about 5.52% of Transcorp shares, was consummated between an entity owned by Otedola and the Asset Management Corporation of Nigeria. Transcorp PLC is currently controlled by another billionaire, Tony Lumelu, who took over control of the company in 2012. However, with this development, Femi Otedola displaces Tony Lumelu as the largest single individual shareholder in Transcorp PLC. Lumelu, who chairs Transcorp, holds about 273.1 million units of shares directly in the company and 274 million indirectly through Hess Holdings Limited and about 294 million shares indirectly through HH Capital Limited. According to report, while about 1,695 investors own about 89% of the company's shares, only UBA nominees own about 9.25% of the company as of December 2022. Now, so let's get into the conversation, gentlemen. Let me start with you, Mr. Kofi. What does Femi Otedola's investment mean for the future of Transcorp and its shareholders? And how will this acquisition impact Transcorp's future performance? Let's start from there.
Well, you know, the presence of Femi Otedola is a blessing to the capital market. Remember a year ago, Firstbank was trading 4 Naira, 5 Naira, 6 Naira. The moment he put his hand there today, Firstbank is trading 11 Naira and above, almost 12 Naira, and the capitalization doubled. So the same thing now, we have so many disco companies across the board. None of them decided to come to the market. He single-handedly bring Regu Power from 100 Naira now is trading 300 Naira plus. More than two times of the initial capitalization. Now coming to the Transcorp. We all know that Transcorp is trading 1 Naira. Even at the beginning of this year, it's trading at 1 Naira, 1 Naira, 2 bubble. The moment he entered into today, as I'm talking to you, Transcorp is trading about 1 Naira, 70 bubble, gaining about 70% from January to date. So his presence is a blessing and also may change the issue of Transcorp. I have never seen a company that earn money and pay peanut. For many years, Transcorp has been paying 1 kobo as a dividend. Well, their earning per share is more than 20 to 30 kobo per annum. What does that mean? Very stingy. Now that they have moved to 5 kobo, with the coming of cheap Femi Otedola, I think the game will change. Okay. Or else the position will change. Okay. And we say that it's a welcome development, and we welcome it in the capital market, and we need more of him that have the wisdom of changing the trend.
Well, the question is, how many Femi Otedolas do you have in Nigeria? I mean, in the capital market.
We have to have a starting point. He started it, and we expect more to follow the suit. Okay. Look at what is happening in the Firstbank today. Firstbank is no longer trading 4 Naira, 5 Naira. It's trading 11 to 12 Naira, beating even banks like UBA, like Access Bank, despite the fact they are paying higher dividend than Firstbank. So we need his presence in any company that has a future trend. And Transcorp is one of them.
Let me go to Oladipo. Let's look at the management structure and decision-making process at Transcorp. How would the acquisition of shares affect the scheme of things? For instance, Elumelu, who chairs Transcorp, holds about 273.1 million shares directly in the company. And like I said earlier, Otedola has over 2.2 billion units of shares. So how is the management structure going to look like in the coming days? Hello, Oladipo? Can you hear me? Okay, let me come to the studio. Ambrose, your turn. Let's have your take on this.
Yeah, for me, you know, Transcorp generally has about 40 billion share in issue, and Otedola is having about 2.2 billion share. Fine, so more than 5%, which is, as you just said, it has to be represented in the board of Transcorp. Respect, and also to bring its own expert. I think you mentioned something that's very important. that it has been in power business. Most of the companies that have more than since how many years we have a participation in that industry, they are not coming on board to list. But Todella take that bull step to come and list, and also coming to Transcorp also with that knowledge, I think it will make them to fine tune Transcorp and also give a direction. At the end of the day, investor will be happy knowing that Transcorp, as I mentioned, are also posting a positive number, but payouts have been low. But we saw that this year there's a little improvement from 2 kobo the pay period to almost 5 kobo, which is good. But I believe that in Nigeria, I think I've been saying it in our platform, that the billionaires in Nigeria or the smart one in Nigerians, as an investor or trader, be where they are. Don't forget that these billionaires, they know how to make sure that things happen where they are. But also, these billionaires also, they look for an avenue where they can also boost their net worth at the end of the day, so that they will be mentioned among the billionaires in the world, in Africa and in Nigeria. Let's start with look at what is happening in Boasment of Boafu today. We have seen how the chairman there has also turned around that company. When they said around 14 naira, 16 naira, they almost at 100 naira each of them, which is good. We saw the life of Dangote Cement, where it is today. And Otorola, we saw what he did with Geregu. And also, don't forget, this is not the first time. Look back as when he was in a Fort Oye. Fort Oye moved from as close to almost 380 then. You can tell that there's kind of personality we are seeing in him.
As a track record, turning businesses around when he gets into one.
As an investor, look at the personality behind any company, and those also have influence. He mentioned First Bank, which is good, but now that he's coming to Transcorp, I believe that there should be a turnaround. But for people that are in the market, you don't wait until you see such announcement before you take action. As a trader or investor in the market, look at the volumes coming to the market. For almost a month, we have seen high volume transaction in what in Transcorp. So tell you that something is about to happen. Not only that, the trader don't jump in and coming by the way of upcon selling to him. Fine. But for you to see volume in Transcorp for the beginning of this year today, I will tell you, it tells you that something is about to happen. That means for traders and investors in the market, that's why we technicians who don't play with the volume when we're discussing. Why? Because it gives you an insight that something is about to happen. It has already come to light now. Now between now and their AGM, more will happen. And even now, after the AGM, for investors and Transcorp, this is time for them to smile, because they've waited for a long time. Now they are seeing this kind of movement, it's time to panic out. Hold your position and also make money with the billionaires.